thunder.
Such misplaced pride you have, compared to my achievements. You are nothing, Adam.
Shove my fist up your
famous last words. Come out, Grodd. Face me. I require no assistance.
Here comes the cavalry. Fitting that you two die together. The last of mankind's monarchs.
What kind of ruler sacrifices his own people for Brainiac?
My loyalty isn't to Brainiac. Or Gorilla City. It's to myself. I'll wait until that alien exposes his weakness and kill him with his ship. I will be unstoppable.
I've had my fill of Grodd's charade. Your hubris will be your undoing.
It isn't hubris when one is truly exceptional.
Come on.
Professional is not the word I'd use.
Blue Beetle? We thought you were dead.
The Scarab's hard to kill. Batman told me you guys needed a hand. Consider me your sidekick.
Come along.
How does this work exactly?
We imbue your trident with a spark of the rock's power. When its full might is released, it will seek out your weapon. Your thoughts will guide the wizard's power to its final target.
I am ready. Beetle, what are you doing?
My bidding. A sleeper agent to lead you here. Despite the power of his scarab, the boy was easily manipulated. Now, Jaime, kill them! So many ways to kill you. The scarab's gimmicks are no match for the Rock of Eternity!
King Grodd, you're a brute.
A true leader serves his people. You only serve yourself. Be that as it may, I will be the only one who leaves this cave. You'd have been a valuable contributor to my society. My knee bends to no one.
Thank you.
your punishment.
Stupid humans.
The people of Atlantis demand justice.
Against Brainiac. I've seen his mind, felt his power. He can't be stopped.
But you can.
How's your head?
Empty.
So not much has changed.
Mary! Arrow! Out of the way!
Cyborg, where's that signal disruptor?
Coming at you.
All you have to do is hit the trigger, but it only jams a local area. You need to get within arm's reach of Brainiac.
Good.
Supergirl, on me. Victor, help the others fight those betas. The signal gets stronger this way. What is it?
Voices. Billions of them.
languages. The Kryptonians. Kandor. Argo City. Home. We have to help them.
I'm not sure we can.
There has to be a way.
Until recently, I had thought my collection of Krypton to be complete. Your capture will make it so. You have failed in every effort to oppose me. You are not exceptional. Merely an ordinary specimen of a primitive species. Dispose of him.
Somewhere on board. We'll find her. But we only have 20 minutes before Brainiac's betas scorch the Earth.
Why aren't the others here?
They're attacking the betas, just in case we don't pull through.
We will. Walking bomb. How do we get past him? Swamp Thing, too?
Brainiac has unlocked the Queen's power. He has mastered the Firestorm Matrix. All knowledge will be subsumed under his collection.
To answer your question, this is how we get past him.
A battering against a quantum vortex. Boron, indium, cadmium. That was a...
control rod. Perfect for stopping runaway fission.
Thank you.
Professor.
Don't be so sure. Get your minds right. I promise.
You have a plan?
It's a work in progress. I might be able to restore them. That's new. Brainiac's adapting. Quantity or difficulty? Difficulty.
Aboard this ship, the green will live forever.
As a digital copy, it won't be real.
All nature is data. Can be stored with no loss of fidelity.
That's Brainiac talking. Time to get him out of your head.
More than a nuisance.